in 2025, or he continued to paint. It was during these times that he developed the style he would later become known for. The rambling of nature and the countryside of his childhood home became his inspiration.